Pistons led 84-80 with 2:29 left. And since then, the Nets have outscored Detroit 7-1 pending these free throws, and Kidd misses the first. Still hope.
Still hope. It's a big miss.
But no timeouts remaining for Detroit. So it is a big miss indeed, because they still have a chance, if Kidd makes it, for a three to tie the game. He misses both.
He missed both of them. They got to go. Get something going to the basket.
87-85. And Billups, what a block. Blocked by Richard Jefferson with 2.9. And now Sean Corbin raises his hand. There's a foul.
There's a foul.
And a foul on Detroit. And the Nets look like they're going to hold on. Richard Jefferson with a great block.
That is unbelievable. This game is tied up, possibly going to overtime. And oh, get that shot out of here.
The play of the game with Billups looking to tie the game. And Richard Jefferson coming out of nowhere to swat it away.
He had to duck his head to keep hitting on the backboard.
Well, and the thing that he did that was so significant that the great Bill Russell could do, right, is that he went up in the air and avoided putting his body on him and reached over and blocked the shot. But how about this?
Make a free throw, guys.
Now, the problem is no timeouts left for Detroit, so 2.9. If you think they had to get it up in a hurry last time, what about now?
Well, I mean, this is an eternity compared to what the Lakers did last night.
All right.
2.9, come on.
Anything is possible. And the lead is 88-85.
Got to get a three up.
Pistons need a three, and they have just under 3 seconds to do it. Here's Chauncey Billups. Here it is. He's got it. He's got it. Chauncey Billups hits the three. Overtime. Amazing.